savory. So, next, ilalagay na natin yung ating baby squash.